Professor Pineco here, and today we're going to be opening the Hidden Fates Elite Trainer Box, and this is actually the second one I opened. I opened one on the day they came out on my Twitch channel, and if you guys want me to post that to YouTube, you can go ahead and leave a comment in below and maybe give this video a like, and then I will actually make the effort into doing that. But I just, the people who came and watched on Twitch got to see me open. We got some pretty good pulls, but I'm doing really good with the set, not getting a lot of duplicates, which is really exciting. So this box, as you know by now, because there have been so many openings, contains this beautiful book, just like every Elite Trainer box does. It gives you a little bit of descriptions on how the cards were made, and it gives you the set list, pictures of all the shiny cards, pictures of all the cards in the actual set, which we're getting pretty good at completing. We also have the sleeve guy here, for the box, and it's got the box art in it, just like every Elite Trainer box. The Hidden Fates box is different in the way that it has very nice texture on it. It's really, really nice box. I'm very happy that I was able to get two of these. I was just lucky enough that the store I went to happened to have two in stock. They had a whole case. They had just opened it, and we were able to get three between my friends and I. So these are all 10 packs, which, let's be honest, that's what this is all about. Like, I'm hoping to pull some evolutions today. If I could pull another gold, that would be awesome. And then we have this absolutely beautiful Tag Team GX card. The stained glass is gorgeous. This was available to pull in the Japanese set that came out in November. So the actual, the Japanese version of this release. And it is gorgeous. I love the dice. I think they're an amazing color. Definitely have way too many D6s. I'm going to go ahead and give this code away. That is the code for the Elite Trainer box, just because I do already have one. This is the Tag Team GX token, so if I played the game, you got your Brick of Energy, and you've got your sleeves. So I'm really happy that I'm able to have these sleeves separately. Oh, and card dividers! I didn't mean separately. I meant I'm very lucky that I have two sets of these sleeves. Again, it's just the fact that I was able to get two means a lot. So we're gonna jump into these cards because that's why we're here. And also, I've been really sick, so I've been waiting to open these, and I'm excited, and I just can't hide it. I know. I want Pokemon cards. Okay, so we have a fire type energy. The only thing about the Twitch video is I didn't have as good of a camera on the cards. We got Graveler, Farfetch'd, Misty Cerulean City, Psyduck, Magikarp, Staryu, Slowpoke, Voltorb, a reverse Charmeleon, that probably means we didn't get anything good, probably a trainer, and we got a regular rare Jolteon. I have found if there's nothing in this, like, I found that I don't get much if there's nothing in that. So not bad for the first pack. The pulls for the Elite Trainer boxes are about six. So you should get about six good pulls. So that would be GX, Ultra Shiny, Ultra Rare Shinies, GX, right? We're on GX. I want to say EX for some reason. We got Psyduck, Charmander, Magikarp. Oh, we got a shiny Inkay. Oh, that's boss. It's so pretty. It's the first time I've gotten to see it in person. Oh, I love it. And we have Blaine's Last Stand. Oh, I'm so excited about the Inkay. So there you go. There's one of our shiny pulls. And it's nice that we didn't have to open a whole bunch. In order to get, like, we didn't have to, like, I don't know what I'm saying, guys. I don't know what I'm saying. So, very, like, this set is just beautiful. It is absolutely amazing. I really want those evolutions. Oh my god! Oh, it's beautiful! Oh, Oh, the Greninja GX is gorgeous and a regular Electrode. My gosh, I'm so happy. I know it's not the most expensive card, but I mean, I just, those are two I don't have. I'm telling you, my luck at not getting duplicates is kind of what I'm most impressed with this set. Oh my gosh, I love that Greninja. I am totally, totally, okay. Now, we got, this. Oh, and we got the Hollow Zapdos. We actually didn't have that in our collection yet, so this. Words, guys, words. We definitely, me and my words. This is a professional YouTube video. Anyone can do it, really. Okay. Hey, does anybody also hate the mess that they create when they open up cards for cameras? Like, I'm usually a lot more organized when I open up my cards. It's not as chaotic as me just throwing things all over the ground. Okay, Jigglypuff, Caterpie, the next one should be okay. Koga's Trap Reverse, and another Jolteon, regular rare, with no holo. Yeah, everything is gets very messy, and I really don't like mess, so opening 10 packs is like, oh, so messy. Oh, so messy. We're getting a lot of these, you know, these energies. It's because I want to say Unlisted Leaf energy, as I'm sure everybody knows who Unlisted Leaf is. And yeah, that I'm like, should I say that? I don't know. Staryu, Slowpoke, Voltorb, Pikachu, Ekans, and we got our Reverse Scyther. Oh, and we finally got the Lapras! I actually have, this is the very first time I have pulled the Lapras. Very excited about that. 4 packs left. Let's get some more shinies. We're not quite at our pull ratio, so I really hope we get there. It's all cool if we don't, though. I've been super blessed to be able to get what I've been able to get for this set. It is pretty hard to find, but I do encourage you to keep checking back at your Walmarts. Mastermind Toys actually carries them. There's a lot of places you don't think will carry them. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. We need to reset on the camera. Okay, there we go. Pikachu. Sometimes it just gets blurry. Woo. Jigglypuff. Ekans, Koffing, Cubone. Ooh, a Gabite. That is nice. And a Pinsir GX. We got a twofer. We got two for one. Two for one. Okay, 3 packs left. Wow, my eye was itchy. Never have an itchy eye. Ah, now it's really itchy. Ah, I shouldn't have scratched it. Abort the plan, guys. Abort the plan. All right, we have a lightning type energy. Brock, Pewter City Gym, Giovanni's Exile, Metapod, Charmander, Slowpoke, Psyduck, Clefairy, Magikarp, Reverse Farfetch'd, and a holo Vaporeon. Gotta load those evolutions. Does anybody else wish that they just got all the evolution shiny? Every single one of them? All in full art form? How beautiful would that be? Espeon, I want you in my life. I do not think we will get another full art shiny. Another full art shiny, because that is kind of the way the set go like, or the pulls go. So I just don't think we're in for another shiny full art. So, oh, but we are in for another shiny. There's Quagsire. Oh, that purple is beautiful. Look at the rainbow. Oh, he's gorgeous. And then we got another Electrode. All right, last pack. Mwah. Okay, let's get Mewtwo on the cover art. I haven't been telling you any of the cover arts. I've been just opening these up because we've got to get to the goods. All right, do, 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 do. And then after I get to look at all of them, that's the best part. Graveler, Farfetch'd, and the cleaning. Koffing, Staryu, Ekans, Caterpie, Paris, and oh wow, we pulled a Hiker. We had like that's awesome. Oh, and a Charizard GX. That's a twofer. So this Hiker is part of the Shiny Vault collection. That is really awesome. We got some pretty good pulls out of this box. Quite happy about that. We're just gonna do that recap of energy, Hiker, Charizard. There was a little cut in the video because my camera died. Quagsire, Greninja GX, Inkay, our Zapdos Holo, our Gabite Shiny, and our Pinsir GX. Thank you everyone for watching this video. I'm hoping to open every single Hidden Fates product on this channel. Might need to get some more pin collections because I didn't actually show you guys opening those. And I hope all of your Pokémon shine.